Hello students, this is our second video of lesson 1. This video we are going to learn about international place value system and rounding the numbers, then Roman numerals. Okay, so first we can see place value chart. Place value chart. There is two types of place value chart. One is Indian place value chart, another one is international place value chart. Indian place value chart, you know, Indian place value chart, first ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore, like that. International place value chart, little bit difficult, different. International place value chart. First, this line is for writing periods. This is for writing places. Here we can write the numbers. Okay. Periods. Ones. Then thousands. Here, millions, ones, thousands, millions. Okay. In ones period, there is three columns: ones, tens, hundreds. Thousands period also three column: thousand, 10,000. 100,000. Okay, 1,000, 10,000, 100,000. In million also three. Millions, 10 million, 100 million. 10,000 simply we can write TT, 100,000 HT, million, 10 million, 100 million. Simply we can write HM, TM like that. Okay, so this is international place value chart. Just compare Indian place value and international place value system. In Indian place value system, first ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, then lakh will come. Lakh. Okay, instead of lakh, in international place value system, 100,000. Okay, then 10 lakh, instead of 10 lakh, here is millions, then 10 million, 100 millions, like that. So this is the difference between international place value system and Indian place value system. So in international place value system, there is three periods: ones, thousands, millions. And in places, ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million and 100 million. Now I am going to place one number in this international place value system. See. Now I am going to place this number in this international place value system. See, first count the digits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, if 9 digits, you can make 9 columns, like this column, 9 column. If 7 digits, make 7 columns. This is very easy to make right numbers. If you are making full columns, I mean from millions to ones, all places if you are writing, first you have to write the numbers from right side to left side. 9. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 9, 8. Okay, so from right side to right, left side, you have to write the numbers. First one, how to read this? How to read this? First, you have to read the million column, then 1,000 column, then ones column. How to read? See, in million column, 8, 9, 1, 800, 9, tens, ones. Okay, so 891 million 432,189. This is the way you have to read. 891 million 432,189. Okay, one more number. See. International place value system. See, first count the digits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Only 6 digits. If you are starting writing from left side to right side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, till here the numbers will come. The remaining 3 columns will be empty. It is not correct. So that's why you have to write the number from right side to left side. Okay, so 6 digit number. See, first write here, extend. Two, six, six, one, three, four. So how to read four? Only thousands column and ones columns are filled. So 431,662. That's all. 431,662. Sometimes here no number. Okay, here no number. Here is zero. Okay, and here also zero. How to read 430,602. That's all. Understood? So this is international place value system from in your book exercise 1.4 A. Write the place value of the digit in blue. Write the place value of the digit in blue. It is given. It is in blue. Here I can't write with the blue. Simply I will underline this one. What is the place value of this two? 2000. That's 2000. What is the place value of this 4? 400,000. 400,000. What is the place value of this 9? 9, 10 millions. Place value of this 9, 10 millions. Place value of this 8, 800 millions. Okay. So like that you have to write exercise number 1.4 A. Then B is there, write the numbers in the international place value system and write them in an international place value chart. First question, 315,006,465. So first you have to make the column, full column you can make, otherwise you will get confused. Full column, ones, thousands, million, okay, ones period separate into three columns, thousand, three columns, millions also three columns. First make the chart. First make the chart and write from right side to left side. That is good. So one I will explain for you. See, 315 million. So millions column. 300 is there. 315 million. So 315 million. And 6,465. 6,000. There is no 10,000, no 100,000. Only 6,000. 6,000. Okay. 6,465. Five. So what about these two columns? You have to put zero. That's all. Okay. So 315,006,465. One more I will write for you. 605,285,250. 605 million. So 605 million and 285,000. 250. Okay, so this is the way you have to write the numbers for number names. First make the column from ones, thousands and millions, then make the places, then easily you can write the international place value system. So next one is rounding numbers. Thank you. rounding numbers. How to round the number? For example, if you are traveling on bus, in that bus 50 seats are there. Okay, how many seats are there? 50 seats are there. Maybe 48 passengers are traveling in that bus. If anyone is asking to you how many passengers traveled with you, what we will say? 50 passengers. So this is rounding numbers. Understood? So